Hello class, my name is Jesus Bermudez, and Karina, I was very pleased to be critiquing you today. I thought you started off well with your presentation. The question that you started off, it made me think about how my phone was, whether it was on silent for today's class. And then you rolled into the presentation, and I thought it was going well until you hit about midpoint. Then your volume control went a little low, and it was hard to understand you. So I feel like a few tips and tricks that you could do is hold your head up so that way, you know, everyone could hear you and your voice could, you know, resonate with everyone. The research that you did, I thought, was really good when you talked, you mentioned the quote, and I forget who the quote was by, but that was a pretty good quote, and I can't re-say the quote because I don't remember, but I remember when you said it, it was pretty good. You did leave us with a message, but I feel like you were rushing through it, so I really wasn't left with the message. So that would be something that I have to go back and look at your PowerPoint and see what your message was that you tried to leave us. But all in all, I thought it was a pretty good presentation, and you were really easy to understand, and better luck on the next one.